Hello, fellow Ambazonians. My name na Capo Daniel. This one my respond for the self-proclamation or self-appointment of Samuel Sako as the so-called president of the interim government organization. This move by Samuel Sako and Kumeta na a big validation for which way me, Capo Daniel, I done the preach for Ambazonia people them for over the past 2 years. This my reaction. I de send them out with the hope say it go reach and it go touch the heart for plenty people them way they no be the listen for me. And particularly those people the way they be the see the support Samuel Sako IKOME because they believe say truly somehow for the heart of Samuel IKOME it be the still represent as a Sekwa Yoktabi. Because for the rational mind of Ambazonia, Seseko Ayoktabi, now the president for the interim government. All man know that one. I will be part of the representative delegate for the fourth conclave. We will be make Seseko the IG's president for the Federal Republic of Ambazonia. According to the polling, the war and one for the chat group, then war get them, and the people then vote for the diaspora, and they want them for ground zero. My result, it shows say, more than 80% of the people the way they support Sako, now because they them believe, say because they Sako they for prison, a decision for put Yerima me act on his behalf. Whether it come now because of the APNC their recommendation or na Sako he put them, most of them be na people the way them be of the fact say Sako no be fit act from prison without duress. That case it will be made by Sako and many officials get them. For convince most of those people them say the decision for Seseko say you know one Sakomi representing or the decision will be announced by Harmony Bokba say the APNC either move Sako for power put up for investigation. Most of those people they be fi say na a political decision. So the vast majority of the 85% of Ambazonia them where they be see the support Sako one way or the other. They be the do and so most of them their main point it be na say then believe say Sako be still represent Seseko because the decision from Seseko or the APNC it be driven by politics for move Samuel Sako IKOME. So the installation for Samuel Sako IKOME as a new interim government's president of the Federal Republic of Ambazonia na a validation of my point where I began to make him say Samuel IKOME Sako be being a person way he done commit a coup d'etat for grab power from Seseko Ayoktabi illegally. Why I talk so? Because the mandate for that position, it be giamna for a person. Most people they don't criticize that decision. Even me wa bidede, from hindsight, I go talk say it be wrong for give power for one man, give mandate for one man without any limit until reach boya. The mandate for be the president or the head of the interim government, or the interim government, the interim president for Ambazonia, they will give them for Seseko Ayoktabi, E1. You know, if you change that mandate, only a constituent body, if you gather, it decide for reverse that decision. Even for do so, they will need to amend the entire structure for the interim government before they go fit do so. It will be in a very difficult position process. So, this one will Sako down decide. Even after the damn movie for interim government, for go create his own restoration council and then make himself the president, at least he don't show those people them, those 85% of people them, say Samuel Sako IKOME nobody act in good faith. I do want appeal for all the 85% of Samuel Sako IKOME, he supported them, where they be supported genuinely, feel say he the China for represent Seseko, no matter which way they talk, he the fear na say he represent Seseko. I do want appeal for them. Say me then come back home. Me then come back for the interim government group. They are highly welcome. Seseko Ayoktabi na a selfless person. Na man way that sacrifice everything for his life. He dey for prison. Now one of the first Ambazonian them, where they dey for inside prison, for inside Yaoundé. Then he join a long list of one the way they be done one before. For stand boldly talk say, he be an Ambazonian, no matter what. Even time where they don't come for meet up for negotiate about possibility self for even get negotiation, he don't always talk say na independence or resistance forever. When I come back home, when I abandon Samuel Sako IKOME. Even Bo Herbert, Tumfoin Bo Herbert, he don't talk say na a clown. That action na a clown. At least by now, all man don't see the last for the king. The king don't expose the last for our side. Na taboo. Tinwe Samuel IKOME Sako he don't do am. Na taboo. When I imagine if they be abandoned Nelson Mandela for prison, who's that South Africa for thee? Only a fool no go fit understand the capital where Seseko is present for inside dungeon for Yaounde, Idangia for William Bazonia. We need to exploit them to the maximum level, like how South Africans be exploit Mandela in time for imprisonment. Seseko Ayok Tabi, I fit talk for una like a cabinet member, inoba attempt for rule from the prison. Even the decision for replace Samuel IKOME Sako, it be na only a confirmation after the Constituent Assembly of the APNC, their decision. No be respected by Kumeta Evis. Seseko need the rule through prison. The person where they run the interim government, na Mr. Yerima Daphna. I appeal for all Ambazonian them. May we stop this foolishness. May we not allow white people that may come manipulate we. Because those decisions be built na your recommendation from the HD, from way to the year. Even if that one not be the case, this way to way somewhere I couldn't do one. Na a taboo. Na a coup d'etat, na a disgrace, and we Ambazonian them will need to step aside, think properly, keep aside hatred, keep aside all the divisiveness, keep aside the sentiment them, and do the right thing. For stand with Seseko Ayok Tabi, waiting for prison on our behalf, and abandon Samuel Sako IKOME and all the self-appointed officials them for the Restoration Council. Na time for we for move forward, for come together. For make sure say we demonstrate for the world so wise. For our comment for Facebook, for WhatsApp, for any way we express our patriotism for the small space we will still get and when our country is still be under occupation. We need for show this one for the war. So we stand with Seseko Ayok Tabi. And I also call on all the other factions them. Say me then stand together with Seseko Ayok Tabi. And for stop for deal with Samuel IKOME Sako. I also call Buhebet. And all the other organization, the way they did together with them for that HD. Now time for them for show patriotism, for stand together with Seseko Ayok Tabi, and stop for make any dealing with Samuel IKOME Sako. My recommendation for Samuel IKOME Sako, na say, me go create your own organization. The same way we atter Milan, that way it will be controversial for the interim government. He to come out, he go create your own organization, and he will get great following. He will do well. So this one is my reaction for the installation of Samuel Sako by his self-appointed officials as the interim government's president for Ambazonia. He be invalid, he be illegitimate. Seseko remains the recognized and legitimate president for the interim government's Federal Republic of Ambazonia. God bless you all. My name is Capo Daniel.